Hello there, kids. Motherfucker. Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Alright, when we left off, we were getting attacked by Ding Yuan. I think that's who that is.
Let me double check so I don't sound like a complete idiot.
Yes, Ding Yuan. That was who it was. Anywho, he decided he wanted to attack us and incite our wrath, so right after we're done dealing with him, we're going to take him over. But first things first, we actually have to defend our little area over here, which is kind of important, more or less, mainly for that marketplace and mine. So damage predictions, he'd do minimal amounts of damage, but I would rather defend it just to get something done. Also, I have everything else that I needed to do for this particular season done before the next war council. So, yeah, I figured might as well. I kind of also noticed that we're really, really down in stats because we've been doing a lot of fighting recently. So I don't want to push it too far. Where's Tarong? Where's he at? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh. I'm an idiot, that's why. I forgot I do top billing for Grenna. And I just completely ignored him. That's probably really bad.
He was my first OC.
God damn it, I'm a nerd. Anyway, Sunsei, next. Lu Jun, because why not? Let's bring Liu Bei. Let's give these guys a rest. Mengguo and Zhurong, let's give them a rest a little bit. Even though they seem to be plenty rested, I figure I might as well, you know, give them a rest. Anyway, Zhu Zhu, yeah, might as well bring you, and Zhu Huang, might as well bring you too, and max troop allotment, we're actually just even, it looks like, just even with our opponent here. That's probably because my stats and most of my main people are so low. Actually, let's swap out Sunsei and give him a break, and put in one of his buddies. One guy. There we go. There we go. Do that. Give him the max troop strength. And just a little bit worse in troop numbers. But hey, I'm still going to win. Because as long as his strength is even, I am good. I'm going to drink my coffee while we're loading. Perfect. Okay. There we are. Perfect. Is there anything I needed to use before in this fight? I don't think so. I already have my swords all swapped out for my guy, I think. Yeah, I still have the Heavenly Sabers on. Okay, we're good.
Let us get going. Wei Yan.
Yeah. We'll bring him next fight. Alright.
I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary.
Speaking of, whoop! Knocked him around a little bit. Knocked him around so much his sword fell out of his hands. There's no need to be shy, let's see what you've got! Well, a little bit more than you do, that's for damn sure.
I just killed him dead!
There we go. Perfect. Oh geez, there's a lot of shit going on right now. This actually seems faster than it usually does. Alright, I gotta turn my volume down a little bit. There we go.
Are you willing to face me in battle?
Well, yeah, I mean, you're not really that special. Is that a Warfang you have in your hand right there? Is that what that is? Oh, that's a scroll. Oh, well, fuck me. I'm just gonna walk away from that. There we go. Spot turret destroyed. And there we are. Chen Gong. Huh? Well, I think I might add you if I beat you and capture you. Somebody send help at once. Well, I mean, I'm hoping I'll eventually be able to do that. This guy's taking a lot of hits. Well, and you can't even see me. He's defending himself, and you can't even see my ass. There we go. Perfect. Good stuff. Liu Bei, where are you at? I need to figure out where you're at. Fuck it. I'll do it this way. It's a little easier. Not my officer. I want my battlefield. Okay. Liu Bei's... Oh, no. He's already been defeated. Damn it. All right, well, so much for that. Oh fuck, I didn't even check the battlefield objectives.
Oopsie!
I gotta capture that specific base. Alright, which means...
Into the fray we go!
Good glory, that was amazing! I didn't think even I could do that! Well, I mean, You're right. You're not able to do that. I am amazing. All right. Onwards. Stray Cat is entering. I don't give a fuck. I can beat all their asses. Beat them stone dead. Like that. All right. Down we go. There we are. Perfect. Start knocking this down a little bit more. And that actually worked perfectly on it. I need to use that attack more often on them. And there we are. How dare you show yourself in front of me like this? I'll end you now. Well, no you won't, because you suck. And example out of you yet again. And ow. And there we are. Perfect. And that should take care of the rest of them. Oh, nope, not quite yet. Now it does. My base now. My city now. Alright, there we go. Upwards we go. Might as well cut off this one. Or I can head over there. I think I'll do that instead. Because that cuts off that base there. Yeah, I think I'll do that instead. That just will take a long while on foot. Like most of it usually does when you're on foot. Life in general, games, life also hurts a lot. Okay. Take on this base. Such an amazing effort. Everyone, follow me to victory. Well, that's not going to be hard. Whoa. Oh my god, they have two spot turrets. Holy shit. Okay. Let's take out this one. Ow. Stop being bitches. There we go. Alright. Almost done. And there we are. Perfect. And holy shit, it's now mine. I didn't take as much effort as I thought it was going to. Woo! Alright, let's take this one and cut off the rest of it. Alright, over here we go. And let's kill these guys for, you know, just to make it easier. Because they were in my way. You know, it's just had to do that, right? Right? No, okay. Alright, there's two spot turrets there. If I take those both out. Woo! Alright. Alright, there we are. And let's try a Musou attack between both of them. And there we go. Liu Bei, no! Where are you at? Oh, he's in the middle of that. What? How did that happen? How did they get that far in? That's what I want to know. Alright, well, I'm heading over. Alright. Well, they have one of their officers just running rampant in my territory. He's pulling a me. No one pulls a me but me. Damn it. Alright, onwards we go. I'll take out this base later. Gotta deal with whatever the fuck these people are doing. Alright. Whoa, they have like 3, 4, 5 different officers in here? How the fuck did that happen? Oh, yeah, they have Lu Bu. No wonder it was having such a difficult time for Liu Bei. Jesus. Well, ow, 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 ow. Fuck you. Alright. Almost. There we go. Ow. God damn it. Fucking Musou attack. There we go. Things were starting to get pretty dicey. Well, I mean, you had Lu Bu right there. Of course it was going to get dicey. Lu Bu is right there. Ow. Ow. Did you really think it would help if you got me alone? Kind of, yeah. A little bit. Yeah, of course. Fuck it. These guys earned a beating. Alright, and there we go. Take out the rest of these troops of theirs. There we are. One more of these. There we go. Look at how the enemy is getting carried away. Is anyone here able to take care of that officer? No. The answer is no. Because I am amazing. And you are not. Okay, Liu Bei, just take your rest, alright? You fucking need it. You're at like a tiny sliver. Jesus. Alright, now we'll take care of this base so we don't have a repeat of that. Onward we go. Alright. Perfect. You're doing really good. Great, even. Sounds great. I'm happy that you're so approving of my performance thus far. And that should take out the majority of that. There we go. And one more. Perfect. Okay, let's see if we can get a taunt going. There we go. Anyone take the bait? Yeah! Gao Shun. Well, I'll head out to meet him then. And summon someone else to follow me. Who do we got? Durong! Nope, that wasn't Durong. I got Lu Jun. Hey! You go over that way. I'll take on Gao Shun. Woo! Alright. And he's dead. Oh my god. That was pitiful. There we go. I don't know what that guy was thinking. He's like, if I sneak up right behind him, maybe I can... Ah! Yeah, there we go. Zhang Liao, huh? Well, I'll capture you too. I can round out my axe people. Alright. You have risked your life to lure them here. Now allow me to finish them. Alrighty. Zhang Liao is right over there. He is taking a lot of damage from those arrows. Holy shit. Gao Gan, huh? Take him next. Along with Zhang Liao, if he knows what he's doing. Which, of course, he does. Zhang Liao. And now he's gone. That didn't take much at all. And... I guess... How did that... Oh, he did it! Good on you, Zuzhu! Awesome! Hell yeah! Like, yeah! And we won! Once again, like we usually do. Alright. Here we are. All of this good stuff, all successful. Holy hell. That's a lot of merits I just got. Yeah, 5% troop damage. That was mainly Liu Bei. That's fine. That was Lu Jun and Liu Bei. Yeah. Oh well, that's not a huge amount as compared to the 82% that they suffered. God damn. Hey, Zhang Liao, how about you join me? I understand. Alrighty, awesome. Gao Gan, how about you? Understood. Alrighty. Sounds good to me. Alrighty. No changes to the territory that you control, which is, you know, what we were aiming for, because we were defending that spot. Huh. Well, so far, so good. I'm gonna drink my coffee. There we are. Perfect. June. Alrighty, what do we got? Wow, our expenses are actually not that bad anymore. That's what happens when you get rid of like a third of your armed forces. You've done us a great service, thank you! Hey, Yu Fan made Liu Yang very happy, and now they're a green one. Nice! There are kingdoms starting invasions across the land. As long as it's not me, I'm fine with it. Alright, what do we got? We got everything done. Finances and diplomacy, important. I don't remember what I did with the last few episodes. Because my brain just forgets after a couple days. Alright. What do we got? I think I wanted to invade him, but at the same time, I feel I should probably rest. Get our people recuperated from all of that shit that we did. Group healing. Why wouldn't mine go back up after that? I have group healing going. Come on now. Why would you lie to me like that? Oh, because our stats are actually down because of several battles. Okay, Sun Se would go up. Liu Bei would go up. Everyone else would pretty much go up. Alright. Let's do it. Why not? Get the rest of them up. Alright. July. I've got something I can use a hand with. Fine. And 7,000! Holy shit, that's a lot of troops that we don't need. Holy shit. Okay. Not that I'm complaining. Anyway. I guess we have like almost 150,000 troops. Holy shit. That is too many. We don't need that many. Goddamn. Is there a way I could, like, you know, give them time off? Just let them go home to their families? Is there a way I can do that? Because holy shit, that's too many. I don't need that many. Ah, jeez. Okay, compassion. I don't want to do rumors and then compassion right after, unless it's Dong Zhuo. I could do that. Circulate nasty rumors in the territory of another kingdom, lowering its happiness. Could I do that for Dong Zhuo, considering it's already shit sort of thing that they're dealing with already, with Dong Zhuo at the head? Yeah, let's do that. Is that so? Now what am I going to do? Alright, the happiness of the people in Tian Shui has decreased. There we go, Truth Spinner. Start rumors one time. Alrighty. Let's see how many I need to do in the course of my year. Hey! All done. Good stuff. Holy shit, I'm at 61. And everyone else is lagging behind. Almost everyone. Holy shit. That's bad. That's really bad. I'm sorry, but that's really bad. Alright. I don't necessarily need to do battle at this point for the policy priority, because at this point I'm already getting enough on my own. Let's do finances and have one in battle, so at least they're raiding other people. At the very least, raids. We don't need to do much else. So, yeah, we'll just call that good. And my face broke again. Always, every time, my face breaks. After a certain amount of time. Ugh. Goddamn. Alright. Well, at least we have no freezing. I'm happy about that. Alright. Execute raids in one time. I don't necessarily want to do that. At least not outright. Form an alliance with one kingdom. I could do that. Build an item shop. Or an academy. I kind of want to do an academy. Because I haven't built one of those. At all, really. So yeah, let's do that. And I was planning on invading up in, what was it? Ding Yuan's territory a little bit ago. So, yeah, might as well do that. What should I do otherwise? Because the alliance is probably going to take a little while to actually get done. Zhaohudun. I didn't realize Zhaohudun... Oh, yeah, because I took out He Jin, and Zhaohudun was one of his prefects. Okay. Let's see if we can... 51% already. Oh, this is going to be good. Alrighty. Oh, my nose is starting to get stuffed up. I just blew you earlier before I started this recording, damn it. Okay. A minor bit of friendship. We're at E. That's better than F, I guess. And stratagems. Let's go to petition. 91%. Holy shit. If this fails, I'm going to be upset. Very well. Hey. A most wise decision, and my face is back. Look at that. I will make sure that you do not regret it. And that's why I'm so happy. Oh, dude. That's why my face is back. That's so you do not regret this. I don't fucking know. That was weird. Alright, perfect. Oh, I had an alliance with the Yuan Shao Kingdom. Oh, yeah, that was one of my people that did that. I remember now. Okay. Sunze completed a successful raid on Jiapi. Alrighty. Well, there's an idea. Oh, no. I do not want him to take Zhaohudun after just making an alliance with him. That would not be nice. How about we put the pressure on him and take out Ding Yuan like I was planning, and that puts me right at a straight line for his capital. That's actually a good idea. And I needed to participate in an invasion anyway. How's everyone's, stats looking right now? Everyone looks like they're good. Look like they're good. So, we can actually do this and not be down in any sort of way. Awesome. There we go. Akarena Cat and Tirong, there we go. Let's change it up a little bit. Let's have Ganning, Weiyang, Huanggai, Sauron. Yeah, let's have Sauron. And because I know it'd just make him annoy. Where's Sauron? There he is. Have him at bottom billing. Because I'm an asshole. Okay, let's go. It would probably make him really upset, but I don't care. Fuck it. This is my army, and I decide how it works. Alright. Loading's taking a while. There we go, perfect. Well, that is a significant amount. Alright. Battlefield objectives. Defeat officers and capture bases. That's it. Although, it might be hard to do the capture bases part when they only have four, and I need to capture three. Oh boy! Okay, let's try it. Why not? Let's go for broke. There we go. Alright, let's have them defend. I'll do all the base capturing. Alright. Advance towards the enemy main camp and defeat the commander. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Oh, we got Ho Chang and... I can't read the other name because it's covered by Ho Chang. Ku Yi. That's weird. Alright. Onward we go! Alright, and... Whoops, I made an example out of the troop right next to him instead of him like I planned on. Okay, come on. Up, up. Come on. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Oh, fuck. I forgot they had Lu Bu. Ow! My face. Okay. And there we go. Wei Zhu. Beat him next. Oh, jeez. Up, up. Okay, I'm gonna jump away. There we go. And that should get him. There we go. Got them both. Hey, this is a waste of my time. I'm out of here. Well, I mean, kind of did that. You're forcing me to retreat, but I will be back. Well, I mean, good luck with that. All right. And there we are. Perfect. We have like three spot turrets here. If I just take them all out, that'd be enough to take this place. Easy. Good lord. And this is aimed for the spot turrets because it's easier to put. There we go. Now it's mine. And just to make an example out of them. There we go. Perfect. Ugh. My nose is doing the thing again. I hate it when it does the thing. Alright. Captured the secondary camp. What the? Huh? In a state of panic? What the? What just happened? Why is my map gone? What the hell? Okay, I'm so confused now, but alright. I guess I need to take this back. There we go. There we go, perfect. What the hell? What happened there? Oh no, I've been lured out here alone by the enemy. Well, I mean, I did that before too. There we go. Take out Wei Hui. Wen Hui, rather. There we go. Perfect. Now Cheng Gong. Where is he at? Oh, you little baby. Oh, you little baby. You're going to get hit. I'm going to catch up to you, and then I'm going to hit you right in the face. Several times. With a sword. Two of them. Because I have two. Get back here, you little bitch. There we go. This isn't the end. No, not yet. Well, I mean, you kind of tempted fate there by pulling what you did. Alright. Oh, geez. They're all over the place. They're all over the place. Ho Chang, you're not taking this spot. No, you're not. Come on, where'd you go? There you are. And now you're gone. Perfect. And Lu Bu again. God damn it. I'd have to be Lu Bu. There we go. You must be really trying to make me mad. Well, I guess I've succeeded at this point. Okay. I have no idea what just happened there. I've never had that happen before. Where the map just disappears. And I have no idea what's going on. Alright. And there we go. Perfect. Alright. Good stuff. Now we head on to... Oh! This guy's coming back, I presume, to try and take me out. Yeah, I presume so, anyway. Either that or he's just running. That looks like he's just running. There we go, perfect. Now I'll head towards the other base over here. That's my horse. There's my horse. Ugly little shit. There we go. Onward we go! Okay. There we go, perfect. Upwards. Oh, come on. Now they go for the base I was defending just a few seconds ago. Just because I moved away from it. Why is no one defending the base? Do I have to make them do it? Do I have to make them do it? I'm starting to think I have to do it. Okay, Tarong, defend that base, the secondary camp. And Ganning, you do the same thing. There we go. There we go. Jesus. Okay. Now I go forward this way. Towards this base, because I kind of need to. Alright. Who are these guys? Bro, Dion? Oh, you must be my reinforcements. Okay. That's fine, then. Alright, I was about to say, those troops don't look like my troops. Take on the spot right here. Take it out a little bit. Shouldn't take too long, if I'm on a horse anyway. There we go, perfect. And there we are. Ow. Alright, it's time for payback. Time two for payback. What the? That was some really bad English there. Okay, there we are, perfect. And now, I head back to the base, defend it yet again. Because apparently I need to defend it over and over again. Whoa, you can't be stopped right now! Well, yeah. Alright. I can head right back, the same way I came up. God, this is slow. This is where we show that we are made of a sterner stuff than the enemy! Well, I mean, yeah. Kinda are, because it's me. I trained you well, I think. Personally. Alright. Head back over here. And there we are. I kinda wanna drink my coffee, but reaching for it's a little difficult because I'm moving with the left hand and it's near my left hand. Oh great, Lu Bu again. Great. Fantastic. Okay, let's take out Hao Zhao anyway. Alright. Come on. There we go, perfect. There we go. Stop, I will cut you down. Well, I mean, thus far you haven't been able to. Okay. There we go, perfect. And let's take out the other two. Yunchen. There we go. Okay, there we go, perfect. And Wenhui. There we go. Wait, do we have another one? A mobile unit captain. Can't speak anymore. Because my nose is stuffed up again. Is that the rest of them? Not to worry, I anticipate this. Okay. Okay, where's... Okay. Is it? Oh, Shen Gong's actually here. Okay. I was about to say, I couldn't tell if there's another person in that whole area or not. Alright. There we go. Now we move forward. There we go. Perfect. Jeez. This fight is taking forever. Not to mention I'm still thrown off by that whole map disappearing thing. I've never had that happen. There we go. Up, ow, ow. Come on. And there we are. I see that you're as great as always. Well, it's kind of hard not to be, but it's me. That spot turret, take you out. There we are. Ow. Oh, shit. There we go. So sparsely populated with troops around here. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Oh, there's another spot turret. I didn't even see this. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Now we head towards the main base, because I've completed the other thing I needed to do. Hao Zhao! You're not getting away. No, you're not. Ow. How about we do this? Show you what it really means to fight. Huh? Alright. Junchen, rather. Let's do another one. And there we go. Junchen, a little bit of a beating here. There we go.
I'm afraid I can't allow myself to be beaten so easily.
Prepare to die!
Well, I mean, you kind of can't. I've been beating the rest of your guys so soundly thus far. Oh, hey, Cheng Gong! Nice of you to join the party again. Alright. And there we go. And it is now mine. Booyah. Man, that was a clusterfuck near the end. Holy shit.
Alrighty.
And all of them done.
Holy shit.
100% enemy troop damage. And ours didn't even count as a point of percentage.
Holy shit.
That's the best. Alright, Captain Ding Yuan, you want to join me? Alright, good stuff. Lu Bu. Alrighty. Awesome. Wen Hui, let's release you. There we go. Chen Gong, how about you?
I'm afraid that these talks are going nowhere.
Well, I'm also afraid you're going to die. Hao Zhao, let's not have you. Let's not have you. Let's not have you. There we go. Good stuff. Awesome. And now we can put the pressure on those who are trying to take out Zhuahu Dun. My throat screwed that one up. Not me. Not me at all. Just a part of me. Okay. There we are. Good stuff. Oh my gods. One Xiao. Man. Damn it. I just made an alliance with him, man. Damn it. Alright, well, I'm gonna take him out soon enough anyway. Damn it. I hate that. He's the only next person who's a threat, and he just... Fuck! Alright, well, what do we got? Build one academy left. Okay. I can do that anytime. I'm just going to throw some rumors around on his side. There we go. Perfect. And there we are. Hey, Winpin, nice of you to join us and give us something good. Alright, what do we got next? I honestly have no idea what else I should do. Should probably try and make my people happy. Because I only just took that place. And it's probably not that happy about it, so... Just give us something to boost up their morale a little bit. There we go. Now I have nothing to do because the one thing I meant to do didn't end up helping them. These are the conditions that we're proposing. I would be very happy if we can come to some kind of agreement. And you thought that would work? Why? No. Fuck you. That's not gonna work. That is too bad. Well, I mean, fuck you. You didn't give anything to me when I asked. Fuck you. Oh. Yuan Xiao. You just want to open up the biggest can of whoop-ass, don't you? Alright, well, I'll end up doing that in the next episode, because I'm a little over time already. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and beating people's asses, and they still don't learn. For you.